boys and girls, this is Alfred, butler of the world-famous superhero, Letty Boy, and you've tuned in to Letty Boy Musical Theater, the show where we can musically revisit all the exciting Letty Boy episodes of the past, even though there's only been two. But no matter, two exciting episodes, fully worth the reliving. What did I tell you? Now, if you're like me, and I suspect that you just may be, along with your love of music, you have an irresistible fondness for poetry. Yes, I see. Well, I've taken the liberty of assembling some of the most exciting musical moments of our brave hero's adventures and combining them with some classic, brief, yet poignant, poetic verse. Right, of course. I trust all of this will help you to follow along with the story. The only thing you'll need is your imagination. All you have to do is sit back, close your eyes, and remember. I cannot tell how the truth may be. I say the tale as 'twas said to me. But this is certain, as I recall, onto Bumbleyburg a fib did fall.
What do you suppose that is?
Thou child of many prayers, life hath quicksands, life hath snares.
My plate, my Art Bugatti limited edition collector's plate. What happened to it?
Well, it's Laura's fault. She broke the plate. I tried to stop her. She said she had to demonstrate her apple chopper. The apple chopper worked just great, but chopped her through your bowling plate. It's Laura's fault, she broke the plate, it's true. And that's the tale I have to tell to you.
Like straws on the surface flow. He who would search for fibs must dive below.
Larry, 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 Larry.
There are no space aliens in Bumbleyburg.
And he that does one fault do and lies to hide it makes it two.
Yep, that's right. Lenny broke the plate. I'll tell you the whole story. It's Lenny's fault, he broke the plate, he's very naughty. Just how was I to know he hated Art Bugatti? He gave it to a crocodile who chewed it up for quite a while. It's Lenny's fault, he broke the plate, it's true. And that's the tale I have to tell to you.
Thank you.
Well, maybe I put on a few pounds, but Junior, I will always be your little fib.
Need a lie. A fork which needs it most grows too thereby. I tell you now how the truth should be. If told outright, it will set you free. Oh, that was great fun, wasn't it? I'd love to do it again, wouldn't you? Of course you would. Now you've got the spirit. Well then, I...
Hey, Alfred, hold on a second.
Oh, hello, Larry Boy. Guess what, boys and girls? It's Larry Boy.
How's it going, Butler Buddy?
Oh, splendid.
Hey, I heard you over here doing the Larry Boy Music Theater, and I thought maybe the boys and girls might like to hear a couple of what me and my new friends in the record biz like to call remixes.
Remixes?
Yeah, it's where you take a song and throw in a little of this and a little of that and add a touch of cha-cha and a tad of whoop-de-doo.
What?
We're spinning the Bumbleybird Groove and the Superhero Slim Down.
Ah, what?
Two new versions of the Larry Boy theme song.
Oh, well, that's nice, I suppose. Did you add a touch of viola and a tad of piccolo?
Oh, Alfred, you're so silly.
Yes.
Hit it, boys!
Hello, Bumbleybird. I'm Larry Boy. Welcome to my groove.
Who do they call when Bumbleybird's in trouble? Who do they call? Who do they call? Who do they? Who's got the suit with super suction ears?
A little fib.
Who's got the suit?
Couldn't hurt.
Who's got the suit?
Anybody.
Who's got the? You need a hand. He's right there on the double. You need a hand.
To say ad lib fib in the crib. Oh, great. Junior broke a plate. Daddy walking in the door. Art Bugatti on the floor. Laura's fault, Lenny's fault. Big fib. Puts on a bib. Looking down at Junior like a hunk of juicy mac rib. Here I come. See me fly. Saw the signal in the sky. Super suction comes to action. Purple medic satisfaction. Ha!
Yo! Yeah!
Break it down. Scratch your record. Hey, stop that record. My Bee Gees record. Stop it. Here, have a Bon Jovi. That's better.
Where do you turn when this world needs a hero? Where do you turn? Where do you turn? Where do you? A man with style and plunges on his head.
Larry Boy.
A man with style. A man with style.
Hello, Bumbleybird. You know, people sometimes ask me, Larry Boy, how do the superhero stay fit and trim? Well, let me tell you. With a great leg exercise, the robot squat. When you're a superhero, you need strong thighs and glutes for flinging yourself at villains and jumping over stuff. If you don't have a robot at home, you can just use a light bright and a stainless steel Furby. This is a heavy robot. Ready? Helmet sideways. That way when you leave
goldfish. Let's work those abs. Exercise works the upper body. Just grab an extra spandex superhero uniform. If you don't have a spandex superhero uniform, you can just use your underwear. Pull. Ouch! 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 Ouch!
What a dude!
Ah!
What a guy! Your ass! Vegemite!
And that's how a superhero stays fit and trim. I need a donut.
I'll run out for one shortly.
Well, what'd you think?
Well, Master Larry, I must say it was quite different. It's not exactly the style I had in mind for the musical theater.
No? Hey, I know. I'll be right back.
Master Larry? Oh, never mind. Why don't we get back to the Larry Boy Musical Theater? Now, where were we? Oh, yes, if I recall correctly, boys and girls, there once was a time in Bumbleyburg when a dire situation arose which forced our hero to become a little, how should I say, tangled up in an attempt to find the root of the problem? Wit, my name is Alfred. Soon as the evening shades prevail, the moon takes up the dreaded tale. And nightly this quaint hillside town tells the story when she came round. While all the leaves that round her grow and all her roots sink deep below, twisting facts and around truth bend and rumors spread from end to end. Poppies spread, you seize the flower, its bloom is shed. So I repaired the chafing dish, then sent the chef out to get another jar of pickled herring, and the dinner party was saved.
Well, we've still got more to do today. Mr. Alfred, would you like to stay and watch?
Oh, that sounds like fun, but I'm a bit winded from my storytelling, so I think I'd better go home and recharge my batteries.
I've got a toy with rechargeable batteries. It's my robot.
Psst. Did you hear about Alfred?
The one about Alfred. A dangerous robot, I'm told. He's got lasers for eyes and the microchip brain. His skin is terribly cold.
We've heard the one about Alfred. It's strange.
Amazing.
That's true.
But now that we've heard about Alfred, we'd like to hear more about you.
Moi? I'm a rumor weed. I'm a rumor weed. A tiny little story is all I need to make a big mess. I'm a rumor weed.
So what is a rumor?
It starts as a story. Maybe it's true, maybe not. But once you repeat it, it's hard to defeat it. Now look at the mess that you've got.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Alfred's a robot. Everyone knows the story is all over town. We rumor weeds know how a rumor can grow. Just like a big weed in the ground. I'm a rumor weed.
Yes, it's true.
I'm a rumor weed. A tiny little story is all I need. To make a big mess, I'm a rumor weed. I'm a rumor weed.
Yes, it's true.
I'm a rumor weed. A tiny little story is all I need.
You better watch out for the rumor weed.
Weed. story is all I need.
You better watch out for the rumor weed!
It could only be one thing. The mother weed. Outstretched rumors preyed on robot lies.
Come on, Alfred, what'd you give me? Hasta la vista, Weedy! Wrong button.
Rumor weed. Guitar? Oh, no, I don't think so. What are you doing with that saxophone?
These guys are great, Alfred. You'll see.
Yes, but...
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four.
The one about Alfred, a dangerous robot, I'm told. He's got lasers for eyes and a microchip brain, and his skin is terribly cold.
We've heard the one about Alfred. It's great.
Amazing.
Untrue.
But now that we've heard about Alfred, we'd like to hear more about you. I'm a rumor wee. I'm a rumor wee. A tiny little story is all I need. Big
mess. He's a rumor wee. So, what is a rumor?
It starts as a story. Maybe it's true, maybe not. But once you repeat it, it's hard to defeat it. Now look at the mess that you've got. Alfred's a robot, everyone knows. The story is all over town. Us rumor weeds know how a rumor can grow, just like a big weed in the ground. I'm a rumor weed. I'm a rumor weed. A tiny little story is all I need. It's a big, big mess.
He's a rumor
start rumor. Words can hurt, they spread like a tumor. So play it safe and don't start a rumor. I'm a rumor wee. Yes, I'm a rumor wee. A tiny little story is all I need to make a big mess. A tiny little story is all I need.
Woohoo! That was great! Yeah! Yeah! What'd I tell you, Alfred? What'd I tell you? Now that's a big ending.
Yes, very big.
Thanks for letting me help out with the Larry Boy Musical Theater, Alfred. It's the least I could do for the world's greatest superhero butler.
Oh, don't mention it.
Thanks, guys.
Yes, thank you, W's. Well, boys and girls, thanks for joining us for this episode of Larry Boy Musical Theater.
Yeah, thanks. Bye.
Ta-ta.
You know, Alfred, I've been thinking. The cup holders in the Larry Mobile only hold 12-ounce cups. I can never supersize. It's kind of embarrassing for a superhero not to be able to supersize.
I'll get right on it.
Suction ears. There's no need to panic, cause this guy's manic, and you know that he'll save the day. You need a hand, he's right there on the double. Hey, hey, he's on the way. Purple and yellow, he's one super fellow.
Larry,
Larry, Larry,
Larry,
he's our man.
Lean and mean, green machine.
Larry,
power
pickup.
Larry,
he's our man.
Out of sight,
Oh, my!
Larrymore!